I feel like we're ready for the 80s again.
Yeah, I know.
okay. I need this.
Basically, they don't want any bumping or anything like that.
Yeah. When you say no bumping, no like slamming into each other, but Robin's racing, right?
Well, he won't get close to me anyway.
Okay.
That's right, because I'm going to be so far ahead of you.
Either way, he won't be close to me.
If you break something, like your fault, you did something wrong or whatever, you got to pay for that.
Yeah.
That shouldn't happen.
No.
When I went to check the flag, you have one more lap to go around and then you pull in.
Okay.
Have you guys been here before?
I was here about 8 years ago, 9 years ago. And then we're going to go to the other course, right, for 15 minutes?
Yeah. It says start you out here and then send you over there.
Yep.
So,
old Casey Kane right here, number 9. That's the old Casey Kane.
Kyle Busch.
I'll take Kyle Busch.
All right.
I can take 20, that's 20's dorsal number.
Send you out. Go out here, take a right.
Yeah.
Go through the cones right there and right down the hill.
Yeah.
You'll go around and back across the oval. And then take them back where they're going. And go around and across. Really left.
Oh, wait, can you give us a check when we're back in here?
Yeah, between those barriers.
Okay.
I'll wait to check if you have another lap to go around.
Okay. Right. Man, I gotta get a different car. This thing's so slow.
Whatever you want.
You guys not using that one over there?
Yeah, this is mine. That one's
really, right to this?
No, mine's back there. That one's really slow though. I wouldn't take that one.
Oh, that's the one I had before.
How about 20?
I don't know about 20.
Oh, it can't be any worse than 9.
He was in this one earlier and it was really slow.
Alright, I'll take 20.
I am.
Good. Oh, much better cart.
Huh? What did you get for last time?
13.9? 1387. Yeah, it's like, yeah, you're a tick better than me.
Nice. You're better than me in every corner of this country.
You're better at braking.
No, you are.
Oh.
Yeah, the corners that where you gotta brake, you get through that better than me.
Yeah.
I slide the car too much. Back side of the course, the bank corner, the left hander is the bus stop, I get through there quicker than you.
Yeah, I'm pretty messy in there.
Yeah.
I get it weak. That was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a much better cart.
You looked a little faster.
Yeah. Cool. Oh.
So how do we go through lap times?
Hit memory. And it brings up the lap times and you can scroll through the feeds.
Cause you know we have to bullshit on the way home. Who's got the better lap time?
That's how it works.
That thing? Memory?
Yeah, memory.
4178, 41.
And then you can scroll through with these two.
Okay.
And it should list them fastest.
Yeah,
slowest,
so 13.961. 100th faster.
What are your guys' fastest times out there?
13.8 and 13.9.
13.8, 13.9. Yeah, I was gonna cut it up with you guys and you guys caught me, but the last couple times I've been out there, I've gotten really nauseous at the end. I don't know if I'm breathing something in or what's going on. And I let you guys by, and I was like, well, I'm going to fall in line. Maybe if I have something to distract me, I'll be all right. But I was done. I was getting ready to blow chunks all inside my mouth.